This is Shay Down Under. Hello, everybody, and welcome to another edition of the Shay Down Under Show, coming to you from Hilltop in country New South Wales. I'm going to start the show off this time with the great Dolly Parton. She's going to sleep with one eye open. Great Dolly Parton there, and she's gonna sleep with one eye open. Now here's an oldie from down there around that era when Dolly first hit the scene. This is the great Buck Owens. Open up your heart.
Open up your heart and let my love. Open up your heart and let my love come in. I know you've been hurt by an old love affair.
hurt. Your long, lonely nights I will bring to an end when you open up your heart and let my love come in. Open up your heart and let my love come in. Open up your heart and let my life begin. The sun's gonna shine, there'll be blue skies again when you open up your heart and let my love come in. When you open up your heart and let my love come in.
Yeah, Buck Owens there and Open Up Your Heart. This is Shay Byrne, the Shay Down Under Show. We hope you're going to stick with us for the next couple of hours for a bit of fun and laughter and music. Here is Andy Landis. Love is deeper than the touch.
Rose.
Yeah, that's Andy Landis there, and Love is Deeper Than Touch. Now we have Niamh Lynn, great Irish singer, and the song is called A Love I Think Will Last. I think will last. Now here's a Scotsman by the name of Bill Stewart. He's a man in love.
Take her home with me, but my wife will never agree. Hey, a man in love is a troubled man. It happens all of the time. This woman in my arms turned on her charms and she said she wants to be mine. I think I'm falling in love again, or maybe it's just the one. A man in love is a troubled man, and I got trouble on my mind. Hey, sweet Mary loves the bright lights and to dance the night away. She says I'm the one who can turn her on. Oh, could you be the one for me? And every night she's in my arms and I'm as happy as I can be. I'd love to take her home with me, but my wife will never agree.
Thank you.
love the bright lights and to dance the night away. She says I'm the one who can turn her on. Well, could you be the one for me? And every night she's in my arms and I'm happy as I can be. I love to take her home with me, but my wife would never agree. Yeah, I love to take her home with me, but my wife would never agree.
Bill Stewart there and A Man in Love. Now we have Derek Ryan, great Carlo young lad, and his version of Raggle Taggle Gypsy. Derek Ryan's version of the Raggle Taggle Gypsy. Good dance around song, eh? Now, here's the Waterboys. Extended version of this, so it goes on for a while, but good song. And a bang on the ear.
Clear. send her my love and a bang on the ear. Nora was my girl when I first was in the group. I can still see her to this day, staring, checking the soup. Now she's living in Australia, working for an auctioneer. But I send her my love and a bang on the ear. Deborah broke my heart and I the willing. On the road to Liverpool, I thought it was forever, but it was over within the year. Oh dear, but I sent her my love and the bang on the ear.
Give you my love, the band.
Yeah, that's the Waterboys there and that great song, A Bang on the Ear. This is still Shay Byrne, the Shay Down on the Show, coming to you from Hilltop. Slightly overcast today, so we're happy. The temperature seems to be around about 20, which is cold for us. But we're happy to have it. I can get up in the shed again, do a bit of work under the roof. So I'm looking forward to that this afternoon. All right. Here's one that is, it's one of mine that's being played back in Carlo on Johnny Barry's show on KCLR. And it's Early Morning Rain.
In the early morning rain, with a dollar in my hand and an aching in my heart and my pockets full of sand, I'm a long way from home and I miss my loved one. In the early morning rain, with no place to go, out on runway number 9, 707 set to go, but I'm stuck here on the grass, where the pavement never grows. The liquor tasted good, and the women were all fat. There she goes, my friend. She'll be rolling down that path. Above the clouds she flies, where the morning rain don't fall and the sun always shines. She'll be flying over my home in about 3 hours' time. It's no earthly good to me, 'cause I'm stuck here on the ground, cold and drunk as I can be. You can't jump a jet plane like you can a freight train, so at best be on my way in the early morning rain.
Yeah, that's the great song by Gordon Lightfoot, And it's my version there called The Early Morning Rain. Now, here is Tim Hicks, a great Canadian country artist. And he's got a few of his mates on here, like Blackjack Billy and a couple of other weird ones. And it's a drink-along song.
Everybody listen up, hold on, come on. Let's have ourselves a toast.
Hell, I don't know who's funnier. Y'all are right for it.
To the Blue Jays! Come on, boys, please! We've all been waiting since 93.
Here's Stompin' Tom, may you rest in peace. Everybody raise your glass and drink with me.
Let's sing a little drink along. Everybody knows the words of this here song.
Tim Hicks there and a little drink along song. Now here's John Glenn, Alone With You.
How I'd love to be around you when the lonely nights around you. How I'd love to be alone with you. What I'd give that power just to read your mind one hour. How I'd love to be alone with you. Just to be with you one night, you and me alone. Kiss your lips and hold you tight, have you for my own. This would be a joy unending, could be a real beginning. How I'd love to be alone with you. Thank you.
around you, how I'd love to be along with you. If I only knew for certain, I'd cut out all my flirting, how I'd love to be along with you. Just to be with you one night, you and me alone. Kiss your lips and hold you tight, have you for my own. Won't you try to be my baby, just for once and then, well maybe, I can always be alone with you. Just to be with you one night, you and me alone. Kiss your lips and hold you tight, have you for my own. Won't you try to be my baby, just for once and then, well maybe, I can always be alone with you. I can always be alone with you.
Yeah, that's John Glenn there and Alone With You. Now we'll have probably the king of Irish folk, Christy Moore. And it's 90 miles from Dublin.
I'm 90 miles from Dublin town. I'm in the hedge block sound. To help you understand my plight, the story now I'll tell. I'm on the blanket protest, my efforts must not fail. For I'm joined by men and women in Bekesh and Armagh. It all began one morning, I was dragged to Castlereagh. And though it was 3 years ago, it seems like yesterday. For 3 days kicked and beaten, I then was forced to sign confessions that convicted me of crimes that were not mine. Sentenced in a Diplock court, my protest it began. I could not wear their prison gear, I was a blanket man. I'll not accept their status, I'll not be criminalized. That's the issue in the blocks for which we give our lives. Over there in London town, they'd laugh and sneer if they could only make us wear their loathsome prison gear. Prisoners of war is what we are, and that we must remain. The blanket protest cannot end the status we're again. I've been beaten round the rumper room because I won't say sorry. I've been frog marched down the landing and dragged back by the hair. I've suffered degradation, humility and pain. Still the spirit does not falter, British torture is in vain. I've been held in scalding water while my skin with excrements was torn. I've been scratched and cut from head to foot, then thrown out on the floor. I've suffered mirror searches, been probed by drunken bears. I've heard my comrades cry and scream, then utter useless prayers. Now with the news that's coming in, our protest must not fail. For now we're joined by 30 girls in Armagh women's jail. So pay attention, Irish men and Irish women too, and show the freeze theater rollers that their silence will not do. Though it's 90 miles to Dublin town, it seems so far away. There's more attention to our plight in the USA. Now you've heard the story of this filthy living hell. Remember, 90 miles away, I'm still in me edge block cell.
There you are, 90 miles from Dublin, Christy Moore. You'll recognise the tune, of course, won't you? But the words are all Christy's. Now, here's a guy from Wagga. His name is Grant Lures. He's a farmer. And the song, A Farming Man.
The sun is rising on a new day. Work to be done, and it looks like rain. Can you hear the thunder? The storm is near. Better move those sheep before we shear. 50 years I've worked my land, seen the seasons good and bad. It's here I was born, like my father before. I've raised my family, and I'm proud of what I see. Proud to be a farming man. I've seen many changes in my day. Now I watch my sons do it their way. Father is proud, they've turned out fine. The future is theirs, and the past is mine. 50 years I've worked my land, seen the seasons good and bad. It's here I was born, like my father before. I've raised my family, and I'm proud of what I see. Proud to be a farming man. Couldn't live in the city, need an open sky. Only a farmer can tell you why. There's nothing better than a setting sun. When the day is over and the work is done. 50 years I've worked my land, seen the seasons good and bad. It's here I was born, like my father before. I've raised my family, and I'm proud of what I see. Proud to be a farming man. 50 years I've worked my land, seen the seasons good and bad. It's here I was born, like my father before. I've raised my family, and I
farming man, Grant Lures there, and lovely song, lovely song. Now, here's a lady by the name of Heather Stewart, and this song my wife and I first heard on an episode of NCIS, and we thought, oh, that's a gorgeous song. It's called If I Can't Take You With Me.
Since I can't remember, you're all I know. From summers to winters, to laughter and woe. Well, my memory's fading, and my heart it beats slow. And if I can't take you with me, I just wanna go. Every step of my life, I've walked them with you. As it comes to an end, there's one left to do. We all face the river and cross it alone. And if I can't take with me, I just won't go.
Stewart there and the song called If I Can't Take You With Me. Now here's the Dublin City Ramblers, Riley's Daughter.
As I was sitting by the fire talking to old Riley's daughter, suddenly a thought came into my mind. I should marry old Riley's daughter. Giddy-i-yay, giddy-i-yay, giddy-i-yay for the one-eyed Riley. Giddy-i-yay. Played on the big bass drum. Riley played on the big bass drum. Riley had a mind for killing and slaughter. Riley had a big red glitter nine, kept it on his lovely daughter. Giddy-i-yay, giddy-i-yay, giddy-i-yay for the one-eyed Riley. Giddy-i-yay. Played on the big bass drum. Her hair was black and her eyes were blue. The captain and the major and the colonel started. The sergeant and the private and the drummer by two. They never had a chance with Riley's daughter. Giddy-i-yay, giddy-i-yay, giddy-i-yay for the one-eyed Riley. Giddy-i-yay. Played on the big bass drum. Got me a ring Working on the parson too, I got me a scratch in the married quarter. Set me down to a peaceful life, happy as a king with Riley's daughter. Giddy-i-yay, giddy-i-yay, giddy-i-yay for the one-eyed Riley. Giddy-i-yay. Play it on your big bass drum. Suddenly a footstep on the stairs. Who should it be but Riley for the slaughter, with two pistols in his hand, looking for the man who married his daughter. Giddy-i-yay, giddy-i-yay, giddy-i-yay for the one-eyed Riley. Giddy-i-yay. Play it on your big bass drum. I took old Riley by the hair, rammed his head on a pail of water, fired his pistols in the air. I danced side quicker than my Manity's daughter. Giddy-i-yay, giddy-i-yay, giddy-i-yay for the one-eyed Riley. Giddy-i-yay. Play it on your big bass drum. Play it on your big bass drum. Play.
Yeah, the Dublin City Ramblers there, and Riley's daughter. Now here's a group that I met in Tamworth 2 or 3 years ago now. And they're called Soonis. And here they are with two great songs in a medley. Ride On and Black Is the Colour.
So well, and light to the touch.
the band is Sonus, and love the sound. Great stuff. All right, now we have Mick Peeling with The Bush Ranger.
I was a bush ranger, the wombat rangers I did ride. My trusty gang was by my side. I rode a horse called Mirth into Gerildery. I robbed a bank or two, policemen I killed three. The bastards hung me, but my name it will survive. I am still alive.
Ned Kelly's alive. My name is Flinders, and I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide. I sailed the Norfolk all around Van Diemen's Land. I mapped the coastline with a firm and steady hand. I used the name Australia cause it seemed to fit the bill. It's called Australia still.
My name is Bradfield. I built the bridges strong and high. My steel arches fill the sky. I want to dance upon the Finken Diamantina. Catch water from the Burdekin was my drought-breaking dream. I told them it was going to cost just 30 million pounds. Drought is still around. Always been around and around and around and around and around and around and around.
I ride a starship across the universe to fly. And when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a bush ranger again. Or I may simply be a single drop of rain. But I shall remain. And I'll be back again and again and again and again and again.
Yeah, that's Mick Peeling there, and the Australian version of the Willie Nelson song, The Highwayman. And that one is adapted for Australia. It's called The Bush Ranger. Now, here's one that I recorded recently and been getting lots of nice feedback. People actually asked me, was I feeling a bit depressed or anything? Because the last two or three songs I've recorded have very deep and meaningful lyrics. I just in that mood, I suppose, at the moment. I love them. And this one here is Till I Gain Control Again.
Just like the sun over the mountain top, you know I'll always come again. You know I love to spend my morning time like sunlight on your skin. I've never gone so wrong as for telling lies to you. What you see is what you see me better than I can. Out on the road that lies before me now, there are some turns where I will spin. I only hope that you can hold me now till I can gain control
That's my version of the Rodney Crowell classic, Till I Can Gain Control Again. Now we have the Wolf Tones, Rock On, Rock All.
Oh, the empire just finished, no foreign lands to seize. So the greedy Isle of England is turning towards the seas. 200 miles from Donegal, there's a place that's called Rock All, and the groping hands of Whitehall grabbing at its walls.
Oh, Rock On, Rock All, you never fall. For Britain's greedy hands, oh, you meet the same resistance like you did in many lands. May the seagulls rise above your eyes, and the water crush your shell, and the natural gas will burn your ass, blow you all to hell.
This rock is part of Ireland, for it's written in folklore. Finn McCool took a stalk of grass, he threw it to the fore. Then he tossed the pebble across the sea. Wherever did it fall? For the sand became the Isle of Man. The pebbles called Rock All.
Oh, Rock On, Rock All, you never fall. For Britain's greedy hands, I you meet the same resistance like you did in many lands. May the seagulls rise above your eyes, and the water crush your shell, and the
seas will not be silent while Britannica rocks the waves. Remember that the Irish will no longer be your slaves. Remember that Britannia, well, she rules the waves no more. Keep your hands up, rock all, it's Irish to the core.
Oh, rock all, you never fall. Father Britain's greedy hands, are you meet the same resistance like you did in many lands? May the seagulls rise above your eyes, and the water crush your shell, and the natural gas will burn your ass and blow you all to hell. Oh, rock all, you never fall. Father Britain's greedy hands, are you meet the same resistance like you did in many lands? May the seagulls rise above your eyes, and the water crush your shell, and the natural gas will burn your ass, blow you all to hell.
Yeah, that's the Wolf Tones there, and rock on, rock all. Did you hear that, Scotty John? All right, now we have the Davitt Brothers and a good old country song.
Place where old friends meet, talk about those happy times the singer brought to mind. The fiddle play, the people sway, the music comes to life when the band starts to play again those good old country songs.
I love to turn around the floor, arms around you tight, dancing with the girl I love beneath the morning light.
Fine with you, I'll have a ball when the band starts to play again
those good old country songs.
I love to turn around the floor, arms around you tight, dancing with the girl I love beneath the morning light. Drinking wine, I feel so fine with you, I'll have a ball when the band starts to play again
those good old country songs.
Davitt Brothers country band there and a good old country song. Now I'm going to give a little announcement here as a precursor, because I know we're only in February, but on the 13th of April, that's the week before Easter, in Berrima, as a matter of fact at the Berrima Public School, Oxley Street, Berrima, the Irish Heritage and Cultural Festival will take place, and it is from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. and, as I said, at the Berrima Public School. And the sticker says, come and explore your Irish ancestry and enjoy traditional Irish entertainment. Bring your questions and find out more about your family history. It is a free event, and the Mountain Dew Band, which is me and the lads, will be participating there, and then in the afternoon we'll actually be playing down at the Surveyor General. So a big day of Irish culture. So put it in your diary now, and I'll remind you about it as we go and get closer to it. It's the 13th of April, and it's from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. at Berrima Public School here in the Southern Highlands. All right, here's Paddy O'Brien with a song called Another.
You're all used to be. How long can these love last when the new wears off so fast? There'll always be another, then another, and another just like me. Just like me, he'll understand the sorrow of loving you today and losing you tomorrow. I'd warn them, but they call it jealousy. So let him then another, and another just like me.
Paddy O'Brien there on this song called Another. Now we have Patrick Feeney back to Old Ireland.
Bring me back to Old Ireland, the place where I belong, where the people dance to waltzes and they sing a country song. From the hills of Connemara down to lovely Sleaghamon, bring me back to Old Ireland, the place where I belong. I left my home some years ago to travel far away. I crossed the Irish Sea and decided I would stay. I got myself a wife and a lovely daughter too. But one thing is for certain, I sure am missing you. Bring me back to Old Ireland, the place where I belong, where the people dance waltzes and they sing a country song. From the hills of Connemara down to lovely Sleaghamon, bring me back to Old Ireland, the place where I belong.
by day and night by night, sweet memories live on. For roads to Glen and Maddy and the mountains of Moher, the Briglins of Antrim and the Curra of Kildare. Sure, it doesn't seem so long ago since I was over there. Oh, bring me back to old Ireland, the place where I belong, where the people ask for waltzes and they sing a country song. From the hills of Connemara down to lovely Sleabhamon, bring me back to old Ireland, the place where I belong. Bring me back to old Ireland, the place where I belong.
Patrick Feeney there, and back to Old Ireland. This is Shay Byrne, the Shay Down on the Show. Still have about 40 minutes to go. Hope you're enjoying the music. Here's another one of mine. This is my version of the great song, Wagon Wheel.
She's the only one, and if I die in Raleigh, at least I will die.
set free. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train.
Wagon wheel there, and my version of it. Now here's Paddy Riley. Farewell to the Rhondda.
Farewell, you colliery workers, the muffler and the cap. Farewell, you Rhondda Valley girls, we never will come back. The mines, they are a-closing, the valleys, they're all doomed. There's no work in the Rhondda, boys, we'll be in London soon. My father was a miner, and his father was before him. They always had been proud to work the load. Since they fell neath Rogan's axe, all the lads have had the sack. So away to work in England we must go. Farewell, you colliery workers, the muffler and the cap. Farewell, you Rhondda Valley girls, we never will come back. The mines, they are a-closing, the valleys, they are doomed. There's no work in the Rhondda, boys, we'll be in London soon. No more the chapel singing that long ago has left us. In the public house, no more the miner's song. For the pit wheels, they are stopping, and the population's dropping, and I can't afford to stay here very long. Farewell, you colliery workers, the muffler and the cap. Farewell, you Rhondda Valley girls, we never will come back. The mines, they are a-closing, the valleys, they're all doomed. There's no work in the Rhondda, boys, we'll be in London soon. To Herbert and to RP, Tony Pandy and to Knowit, just Red Rhondda, Tim Pentra, all of you. For I can no longer wait while Parliament debates, so a fond farewell I'll bid all of you. Farewell, you colliery workers, the muffler and the cap. Farewell, you Rhondda Valley girls, we never will come back. The mines, they are a-closing, the valleys, they're all doomed. There's no work in the Rhondda, boys, we'll be in London soon. Farewell, you colliery workers, the muffler and the cap. Farewell, you Rhondda Valley girls, we never will come back. The mines, they are a-closing, the valleys, they're all doomed. There's no work in the Rhondda, boys, we'll be in London soon.
Yeah, that's Paddy Riley. Farewell to the Rhondda. Now, here are Mountain Dew, the band that I have a fantastic time playing with, and featuring the MVP. Well, of course, that's an inside joke. Good on you, Mr. Lawton. But this is Phil Lawton on the big squeeze box, the piano accordion, and the Portsmouth instrumental.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's Mountain Dew featuring Philip Lawton and the Portsmouth medley there. Now we have a piece from a fella by the name of Mickey Pye. The song or the piece is called Buckle Up. Buckle Up by Mickey Pye. Now another announcement. On Friday night, the 8th of March, which is Friday week, the Mountain Dew Band will be appearing live on stage at the Hibernian Pub in Goulburn from 8:30 p.m. So for anybody that lives in the southern part of the Southern Highlands and down into the Southern Tablelands, we'll be there in the pub on Friday night, and we'd love to see a big gang of you turn up and have some fun and excitement with us. All right, here is Sarah Storer with a song called Purple Cockies.
Don't you miss the chance to watch them fly?
tonight. We sit and solve our worries, gone by life, gone by life. And I'll sing of cockies in a purple coloured sky. Don't you miss the chance to watch them? And I'll sing of cockies in a purple coloured sky. Don't you miss the chance to watch them?
Yeah, the beautiful voice of Sarah Storer there and Purple Cockies. Now here's Lindsay Waddington, 25. Waddington there, backing up Mickey Pye. Two guitar solos in the same show, like a competition. Now here's Jared Porter with Try It On.
Nothing's wrong, make an easy thing, take way too long. I got a little something in mind. You know I know just what you like. Before you get to thinking you wanna stay home, I got one more thing for you to try on. Tip out the state of mind that you're in. You're gonna laugh the way the night is. Let down your head, get some wind in it. Head to the water, put some skin in it. Got a sky for the night. She cools those pretty little eyes. Lean on me while we take a little drive. On down the road where the cool grass grows. When it's getting dark, we'll be getting close. Slip out the state of mind that you're in. You're gonna like the way the night ends. Let down your head, get some in it. Head to the water, put some skin in it. Got a sky full of diamonds you can pick from. The night is yours, let's try it on. Baby, come on with me. It's
That's Jared Porter there, and Try It On. Now, who've we got next? We have Justin Stanley, Till the Buzzer Goes Off. That's Justin Stanley there, and Till the Buzzer Goes Off. Now we have the Wilson Pickers, and the Wilson Pickers with Through It All.
Through
The Wilson Pickers there, and Through It All. And now we have my favorite song, Doug McIntyre, Tamworth.
G'day folks, how's it going? All the way from Hay, Byron Bay, where's going? Pinrowan. It's summertime in New South Wales, they hit the road and ride the rails. There's the Peel and the Moonbee Range, the Camilla Roy on the Liverpool Plains, banjos, fiddles, big guitars, buskers set on being stars, from Coolangatta to the shores of Perth. If you love your country, head to Tamworth. Oh, I'm heading back to Tamworth. Everyone needs a bit of time out, sneak to the snowy, catch a trout. Some jet off to exotic places, plenty go to the Carrathool races, Tomo Sars to Fraser Island, Hilda Bathurst, Lister Tyler. Well, a bloke I know went four-wheel driving because he saw a shark, deep sea diving. Every year they leave the nest, some head east and some head west. You can bet the last dollar in your purse. Every summer I'm in Tamworth. At the crack of dawn, to where the crowds all flock and swarm, I like to hit old Tamworth town well before the sun goes down. It gives me time to set up camp. You don't need to worry about the damp. I take a stroll on down Peel Street. You never know who you'll meet. There's a pixie playing a fiddle, and an Indian chief talking in riddles. Adam Harvey and Cassidaley getting their face on the national telly. The band and the Tudors start to play. The crowd outside all dance away. Ah, happy days. Here I'm heading back to Tamworth. They came in droves to live the dream. The town was bursting at the seams. Steamy tents and caravans, Chardonnay, Stubby's cans. Bushy beards, rubber thongs, icy beer and feet that pong. Good old boys who chew the fat, stick the metal, stick the rat. Bar snags an onion on a bit of bread, songs all buzzing round my head. Street until it hurts. There's Ned Kelly on a sweaty shirt. O'Neill's McGann sings and chants with cowboy hats and spray on tans. How's it going? Feeling great. See you, bud. G'day, mate. Ah, they crank it up when the sun goes down. What a time. What a town. Here I'm heading back to Tamworth. Hal and Scrubby Creek in a shopping mall all through the week. Ted was singing the drover's boy, Casey crying out saddle boy. And late at night when the lights were dim, well, I thought I saw Slim. Hot time for a brew. Oh, I'm heading back to Tamworth. Here everyone needs a bit of time out. Sneak of the snowy, catch a trout. Ducati Dave loves to blaze a trail on the road to Nil. Patrick J. Hardigan goes a digging near Broken Hill. Oh, every summer they leave the nest. Some head east and some head west. But I'm addicted to the country sound, and nowhere does it like old Tamworth town. Oh, I'm heading back to Tamworth. Here I'm heading back to Tamworth. Oh, I'm heading back to Tamworth. I don't want to go home. See you again next year.
Yeah, heading back to Tamworth, and that's where we have to leave it for this week as well. I'd like to thank you all for your company. Look forward to catching you on the next show, and please take care of yourselves until then. Until then, God bless. Take care. Good time has come to say good night, for every road must end, for the ones who care, and they're always there, our very special friends. Let's say good night to those we love, and maybe shed a tear. But before we close, let's think of those we love who can't be here. Let's raise our hands to absent friends, for every road must end. You'll always be there in our hearts, our special absent friends. We go down the road of life. Sometimes we race too fast, and as we chase the future bright, we can't forget the past. So let us cherish memories we hold inside our hearts, where those we love will always live and never to depart. Let's raise our hands to absent friends, for every road must end.
You'll always be there in our heart, our special absent friend. Every road must end.